Hello, welcome to Pursuit of a Perfect System and the start of my review for the Leema Acoustics Elements pre and power amplifiers that you can see over there. Now this is the second hi-fi system that I've used in this room as part of the review for those lovely speakers that you can see there behind me, the Wilson Audio TuneTot. And really that is part of me searching for the ultimate desktop hi-fi system, and it's been a very interesting journey so far. So in this video, I'm going to play you some recorded music, recordings of this review system, so that you can get some idea of what this system was sounding like to add and create a much better context for the full review or the review conclusion, which will be the next video. And to do this, I've used very high quality studio grade recording equipment with microphones placed at ear height at the listening position so that I can give you as honest and best representation of how this system is sounding as I possibly can. These are very high quality recordings, and like any good recording, it all hinges on the quality of the playback system. So please try and watch this video on the best playback system that you've got. Some good headphones plugged into a smartphone is a good starting point. Laptop speakers or tablet speakers, phone speakers is clearly never going to be good enough. And if you can, put the video in 4K quality or the highest video quality that you can, because that also gives you the best sound quality. The music is all being streamed via Cobuzz, the streaming service, and all the albums will be listed and linked to in the video description, which is the box below this video. So please make sure to go and check those out, buy the albums and support the artist. So let's start with some music so I can fully get your attention, then I'll come back and talk you through the full system that you're listening to.
Told me this girl, she ain't good for your health. Those men, they've had it since they've got plenty of bad words at their sleeves. She likes those gazing eyes as the wind blows through her thighs. She's like one of them girls from the TV screen.
So I hope you enjoyed that, and I hope you enjoyed that small selection of music, and there's more good music to come. But before we do, let's start to take a look at the review system that you've been listening to. Now, obviously you've been listening to the Leema Acoustics Elements Pre and Power combination, and they are connected together using Tellurium Q Silver Diamond balanced cables. Both units are being powered using Tellurium Q Silver Diamond power cables, and the power cables are coming from an Isotec Evo 3 Nova power conditioner. The source is a mini DSP SHD Studio, which I have run a custom Dirac Live calibration on. Now, combined with the excellent and really lovely GRK Acoustics foam-based impression and alpha panels, plus Dirac Live, I've tried to dull out the sound of this room as much as possible so that I and you can hear the sound of the system and the speakers and not the room, again, as much as possible. From the SHD Studio, I'm using the Wave High Fidelity Stream SP Diff Digital Cable, that is the red one, linking to the Cord Electronics Qtist DAC, which I am powering from a linear power supply, and that same linear power supply is also powering the SHD Studio source. And I have isolators under the Qtist and on top of the Qtist. From the Qtist, going to the Leema Elements preamplifier, I'm using Tellurium Q Silver Diamond single-ended RCA phono interconnects, and the speaker cable is Tellurium Q Silver 2. And there's just one more thing to mention, well, two actually. I'm using two E plugs. One of them is plugged into the coax digital input on the rear of the Leema Elements preamplifier, and the other one is plugged into one of the spare or unused RCA sockets also on the Leema Elements preamplifier. Now, this was one of those situations where I tried the e-plugs in lots of different spare sockets on back of both the Leema Elements power and preamplifier, and it made a difference, or they made a difference in every single place that I plugged them into, but it was one of those situations I just wished I had more e-plugs so that I could plug some into the preamplifier and some into the power amplifier to compound their effects. But I've only got two, so I did the best that I could. So that's the system that you're going to be listening to. So let's play some more music, and then I'll come back after and talk to you about how it sounds and discuss the sound quality of the Leema Elements Pre and Power with you.
Stop this day.
So I hope you enjoyed that, and I hope you've enjoyed the sound quality in this video, which then is obviously testament to the full system really, but also testament to the Leema Elements pre and power combination. And as I mentioned, this is the second system that I've used in this room to review the Wilson TuneTot speakers, really, really lovely speakers. And the first product was the Cyrus OneCast, and it's a very chalk and cheese situation between the Cyrus OneCast and this system that I have here. Clearly this system here is way more complex and way more expensive. And there's a clear definitive step up and improvement in sound quality with the system that I have in here now compared to the OneCast, but the presentations are very, very different. So looking at this system, you can clearly hear where areas are improved. The sound is definitely more solid and definitely has more authority. The mid-range and vocals are more tangible, they are more solid, they occupy the space more in the center of the soundstage. The bass definitely has more impact, and I would say the scale and just general impact of the sound of the system is more impactful and bigger, and the system as a whole feels more impactful. It sounds like the scale has gone up, which is quite surprising really when you consider this. These are big small speakers sat on a desk in a very small room, so it's all very difficult for those speakers to do any type of scale. And you would say that you would expect those differences, wouldn't you, for having a more complex system, for having a much more expensive system, going from an all-in-one to a pre and power with separate DAC combination. You would expect those differences, but when I mentioned the differences being chalk and cheese, I'm just talking about the general presentation styles of the different hi-fi components. The Leema Elements pre and power with the Cord Cutis DAC that really wants to push detail at you, it really wants to push the sound at you and kind of force it on you. Yeah, I would say the sound is forceful, it's very forceful pretty much from top to bottom. Whereas in stark contrast, the Cyrus OneCast was a much more relaxed and a more smooth and a more you go to the sound, as opposed to that sound really coming to you, which is a very obvious and clear and distinct difference in the presentation styles of these hi-fi components. And in this situation, sitting very, very near field in a very small room, I think the forceful and come to you type of presentation is more initially impressive, but over longer listening sessions, I think the more relaxed, more easygoing, more go-to sound of the Cyrus OneCast is just easier on the ear. And I think that might be because with this Leema Elements pre and power combination, there just seems to be some sort of tension to the sound that I've really tried hard to tweak out of it, but and I've reduced it quite a bit actually. Adding the linear power supply to the Cord Cutis was one thing, and adding the e-plugs to the preamplifier in those two spots that I mentioned before, they definitely helped, and maybe a couple of e-plugs more might have helped do more again. But it just feels like there's some tension to the sound of the system, and I don't think it's the Cord Cutis DAC, because I've lived with that for a long period of time. I do think it is just a design choice, or the way the Leema Elements pre and power are designed or tuned. But in saying all that, you may have loved the sound of the system in this video, and this sound or this sound presentation might work really well for rock type of music, or music that's more lively and energetic rock, I don't know, hard rock. The reason I say that is because the Leema Elements pre and power, they do have really good timing, really good control, and really good precision. For me, it just feels like it needs, you know, a big sprinkle of sugar over it just to sweeten it up, maybe relax it a little bit more, and then you'd have a really fantastic pairing. But that is hi-fi, that is how it goes. Things sound certain ways, obviously for certain reasons, and you know, you pick the poison that suits you, suits your speakers, suits your listening conditions. So I'm going to end this video with another set of music recordings for you to enjoy, and I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, make sure to hit that thumbs up button. If you want to find out more about the Leema Acoustics Elements pre and power combination or power hi-fi components, make sure to come back for the review conclusion, which will be the next video. So again, I hope you've enjoyed this one. I hope you enjoy the music. Make sure you've subscribed to the channel. Go and visit the website. I'll see you soon. Thanks for watching. Thank you.
My love.